On the economy of the nation, we are concerned and worried by the dwindling revenue of the states, which today is has affected negatively on the lives of our people. And the matter has become so serious that urgent action must be taken for a bailout for the states, as things are not getting better either. I will sat down to review on what steps could be taken, and we are calling for total overhaul of the system to block all the leakages in our nation's economy. And we have realized that what we are going through today is as a result of the poor management of our nation's economy